This is SBR Madness, breaking down the Friday games of round one of the tournament. He's Maxwell Smart. I am Drew Martin. Next game up, 8 versus 9, Oklahoma versus Ole Miss, 142.5 the total. Short number here, Max. Competitive game. Ole Miss, the Rebels, -1. What are you thinking, Hotty Toddy or Boomer Sooner?
Hotty Toddy. Give me those Rebels, because I just think that when you got this talented trio of guards and Shuler, Davis, and Tyree, you're always going to be in the game. And these are the types of shooters that bring their best when the tournament is shining those bright lights. And I think that Ole Miss is going to be able to build off their impressive season with Kermit Davis under and running the show. He is the coach of the year. I think Kermit Davis and his Ole Miss Rebels get some Hotty Toddy love tonight.
I can see that as well. Oklahoma definitely has their deficiencies on the defensive end. And like you brought up, Kermit Davis, SEC Coach of the Year, what he's been able to do there in Oxford has been pretty impressive. And at a number just -1, it's kind of picked the team to win. I think Hotty Toddy and the Rebels got it as well. I like Ole Miss minus the short number at -1. Guys, stay tuned to SBR Sports Picks for more NCAA 2A tournament betting advice.
Hey guys, thanks for tuning in to our channel. Now, we've put a lot of work into producing all these free videos, so please help us out and keep all our content free for you forever by simply liking, sharing, commenting, and subscribing. Now, not to mention, a visit to our industry-leading website will warm the hearts of all our SBR employees, especially myself. Now, the links are over there to the left, so do check those out. Thanks for watching.